Quack's heavy cloud. Incoming fall of large military satellite confirmed. Commence attack operations. It's confirmed to be a kinetic energy weapon-equipped combat satellite. It's from a program that was previously abandoned by a foreign nation. Not content with dropping asteroids, the enemy has now commenced an operation to drop a satellite from orbit onto the city. The kinetic energy weapon appears to be out of commission. However, its defensive systems are still operational, including a laser system for clearing debris. We have also confirmed enemy aircraft heading toward the satellite, so stay alert. If the satellite falls onto the city, the damage will be catastrophic. Destroy the satellite while it remains within the attack altitude range and limit damage to the predicted impact site as much as possible. Attacking the satellite, you'll need to destroy each of its parts in turn. the special artillery shell loaded inside the satellite's core. Operation complete. Hostile forces evacuated. Operation successful. Excellent performance. All units, it's time to go home.